family has survived a terrifying home invasion at Burwood after four men burst through the back door while they slept. The father tried to fight back but suffered a nasty head injury. Police suspect his attackers targeted the wrong house.
Inside their own home, a family's peace is shattered by violent masked intruders.
They're very quiet, very, very nice people.
Well, that's pretty bad to hear in this sort of, felt shocky, yeah. Absolutely.
Wearing balaclavas and gloves and armed with crowbars and metal pipes, four men entered the Burwood property through an unlocked door around 2 a.m. Within moments, police say the father was hit hard in the back of the head and his son was also hurt. The gang demanding cash before stealing a phone and keys.
They were woken by the persons entering the house. They were all asleep at the time. Oh, incredibly distressing for the occupants of the house who aren't adversely known to us at all, so it was a terrible fright for them.
As the attack unfolded, the man's daughter bravely raised the alarm, dialing 000 and causing the thieves to flee in a waiting car. The family spent the remainder of the night in hospital. Police believe this was a planned and targeted attack. They say the intruders were out to intimidate someone specific, but ended up breaking into the wrong home.
We don't believe they were the intended targets. It's very tragic for the family involved, and I'm quite sure they'll be shaken for some time in relation to this.
Tonight, the men are still at large, but detectives don't believe they're an immediate threat to the public. Jodie Lee, 7 News.